porcupine is a small and very tough competitor. One of the toughest prey for predators. They can seriously injure or even kill lions and leopards. With such a small but dangerous creature, dazed predators can fight. A prey with which leopards and lions will fight without blinking. Lions and leopards need to be very careful when attacking the porcupine. It is not easy to catch the arrowed porcupine by the neck. The porcupine with the arrow shows his thorns by turning his back to the side where the move is coming. Predators and scavengers who attack unstable and careless become targets of thorns. Some leopards and lions may die due to thorns hitting the heart. They remove the thorns that hit the body as a result of long efforts. Leopards regularly kill and eat porcupine, and generally hunt on any animal which they feel able to defeat them. The leopard is a clever creature, so he can tell that the quill's defense is dangerous or at least painful. However, the quills do not appear on the bottom, so he tries to tuck his paws, sometimes even his face, under the porcupine, to turn it so that his mouth is in the area which has no defense. On the other hand, porcupine keeps turning in order to present its tail quills, which are the longest, towards the leopard. Keeping it at the furthest possible distance, and it seems to instinctively know that running is not an option. Porcupines are Africa's largest rodent and the second largest rodent in the world. Make formidable foes, and many a predator, including lions, has ended up quills stuck in their faces or paws. The quills sometimes fall out easily, but they can cause nasty wounds. Which, if they become infected, inhibit the predator's ability to hunt, and extreme cases can result in death. While porcupines may seem harmless, they have been known in the past to kill lions. Their trademark quills are released as a defense mechanism when predators get too close. And these can cause nasty wounds that can eventually lead to deadly infections. This fight, which is not easy for the porcupine with arrows, is like a breathtaking battle in nature. The arrowed porcupine can stand up to any predator with its large spines on this gorgeous dorsal area. Monitor lizards are large lizards in the genus Varanus. They are native to Africa, Asia, and Oceania, and one species is also found in the Americas as an invasive species. Most monitor lizards are almost entirely carnivorous. Monitor lizards maintain large territories and employ active pursuit hunting techniques that are reminiscent of similar-sized mammals. Snakes were believed to be more closely related to monitor lizards than any other type of extant reptile. Zebras can be found in a number of habitats throughout eastern and southern Africa, including savannas, grasslands, and mountainous areas. Zebras are grazers who can live off of lower quality vegetation. Lions prey on them mostly, and they normally retreat when threatened, but they can also bite and kick. Zebras communicate with various vocalizations, body postures, and facial expressions. Social grooming strengthens social bonds in plains and mountain zebras. Zebras have a top speed of 64 kilometers per hour. Lions can run at speeds of up to 80 kilometers per hour, but only in brief spurts. Lions with small hearts and lungs don't have a lot of endurance. Horses are faster than zebras, although they do not run as efficiently. Zebra, on the other hand, are swift, sprinting in zigzags to dodge faster predators. They sidestep away from their opponents like a rugby or football player. Zebras can't run indefinitely, yet they can run for almost a mile at maximum speed. Within the first kilometer, their predators must strike. None of the cats can sprint for longer than that. Thank you. so zebra will zigzag and zigzag until the predator runs out of energy. Zebras can defend their herd and territory by kicking, biting, and pushing predators. Please like this video and subscribe to BV Animal Documentary if you want more videos like this. Thanks for watching.